Hey folks, it's Mox here. So you can see I have this AP pet AP reset scroll. So pretty much how to use it is you go to Alinea, you talk to this lovely little NPC here, and you select to use an AP reset scroll, and you can choose what pet you want to take your closeness from, and then you just transfer it to your other character. So now my new Kino has all the closeness that the original Kino had, my non-permanent one. And that's how you use a pet reset scroll. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and all that jazz, and thanks for watching. Poop. Oh, is it gonna poop? There we go. Almost, kind of.